First of a big night of Greyhound racing here at headquarters. Racing now, Alinga Val jump well. She'll spear up. There is speed out wide. Paddy McBain, who eventually does cross her. Alinga Val ran wide, but is only two lengths away in second. And now she starts to come after the leader. Two back to third, Tommy's Tune. Underneath of Tommy came Mapunga Georgia as the favourite stares down the leader. Then came Long Gully Johnny. Mid-race there, sweeping strikes. Alpha Alexander and Rockstar Lisa. Alinga Val hit the lead. Tommy's Tune is starting to challenge. Alinga Val a length in front. Tommy's Tune diving, but misses, I think. And getting underneath the pair of the Mapunga Georgia was a three-way go. What a terrific finish. I'll stick with Alinga Val narrowly from either Tommy's Tune or Mapunga Georgia. It is a photo. Back and forth, Paddy McBain. Then came Rockstar Lisa, sweeping strikes. Alpha Alexander and Long Gully Johnny. Three-way go. What a finish. Well, I'll stay with the red, but this is close. Real close. Tommy's Tune and Mapunga Georgia are the two underneath of it. Good luck to the judge to start the night. Yeah, closey. Alinga Val looked like she was going to do enough. Tommy's Tune and Mapunga Georgia have got underneath. It's very close. Could be a three-way dead heat. It's very close indeed. No numbers just yet. Resting between the red, the pink and the checkered rug.